Hello everyone, I am Sakshi Singh and welcome back to News 47 Media. And today we'll be talking about pornographic case. Gehna Vashisht reveals Raj Kundra had plans to cast his sister-in-law Shamita Shetty in a film. Gehna Vashisht reveals Raj Kundra had plans to cast Shamita Shetty for a venture on his new app. Post the arrest of Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty's husband and a well-known established businessman Raj Kundra by the Mumbai police for allegedly making pornographic films and publishing them through an OTT app. Several models and actresses have come forward and shared their personal experience of working with him. However, actress Gehna Vashisht, who has worked with him in the past, has been defending and leading support to Raj Kundra since his arrest. Now, she has revealed that Raj Kundra was planning to launch a new app and had even thought of casting his sister-in-law Shamita Shetty for a film. In her conversation with Navbharat Times, Gehna said, "Just a few days before his arrest, I went to his office. There, I got to know that he is planning to launch an app called Bolly Fame. He was planning to do chat shows, reality shows, music videos and featured films for the app. There was no plans to involve bold scenes in these films." She further added, "We also discussed the scripts. Then we thought about casting Shamita Shetty for one script, Sai Tamhankar and two other artists for another. I was supposed to direct these films and was thinking about it just a few days before his arrest." She also confessed that she has never met Shamita Shetty as her job was only to direct these films. Notably, Gehna Vashisht is out on bail on the same case. And earlier, while leading support to Raj, Gehna issued a video statement on E Times and defended the content created by Raj Kundra by stating that erotica or bold content should not be mixed up with porn. I hope you like this video and this video was an informative video for you guys. Therefore, for watching more such videos, stay tuned with News 47 Media and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.